Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Today Friday, 21st October, 2016, we are here at Home of Taqwa trying to show you the update. We are still working, trying to finish the work as soon as possible. We were able to buy 100 bags of cement the other day, mashallah. And we are still working on the lintel. You can see them casting concrete at the top, doing the lintel, and also down laying the blocks. And yesterday we were able to do concrete at the porch and inside the rooms. Mashallah, this is very good. Mr. Kwame, please go there and Luis, Pacho, I want to come, so try and take the concrete one top. Then I'll take video. Mashallah, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. So you go and work. So now this is the update of Home of Taqwa. I'm going around to show you what we have or what we are doing. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, the work is moving and we aim, the work should move faster and faster and faster. If you reach there, you wait for me. Don't pour. Alhamdulillah. So this, you can see, we are able to do the concrete at the top, at the down here. This was yesterday's work. They did it, mashallah. And you can see these other rooms too. We are able to do the concrete of the down here, trying to finish this work as soon as possible. And you can see this side, it's not yet done, inshallah, by tomorrow we will do this all. And you can see people still working with making the place to look good. Alhamdulillah. Everyone busy working. Is the work going on? This is the second room too. You can see it's also done. We did the concrete, looking nice. Inshallah, tomorrow we'll do this site. As you can see, this place too is being covered to look nice. In the third room too, we have concrete, it, mashallah. This is very good. I'm going to show you. In this place too, this was today's work. They did this and raised this block to cover. Alhamdulillah. And this is the last room. We have the concrete. Mashallah, it's done. Everyone busy working. Jazakumullah khairan. Alhamdulillah. Still going around to show you the updates. And as you can see, this is where they were able to stop yesterday. The porch, they did it to here. So inshallah, we aim to complete this by tomorrow. Inshallah. Everyone busy working. Working. We have to finish work. We won't aim. The work should move faster. You can see this is where they mix the concrete. You can see the brother busy working. He will mix the concrete at the top here. Then we'll put it on the pan. Then they come and put it here. As you can see. So I'm going top. This is where they put it. From here, then they lift it up for the casting of the pillars of the painting. To show you the plates. You can see. That allow him to cast all to finish. Allah, we hope to finish this work as soon as possible. Inshallah. This is what is going on. Jazakumullah khairan. Luis, You close the door for the where the cement bags be. You close the door. You close.
Yeah.
Oh, make it, make you hurry up, go open, give me. Make I take video. All this place is finished. This is where he will lift from here to the top. I told him to go and open the door for the 100 bags of cement we bought to show you the update of what is going on. And the planning to buy more sand to cut blocks for the canteen and the top and finish everything before you come in December, inshallah, so that you come and see how the work is going to move faster and faster and faster, inshallah. So these are the frames for the down here, inshallah, trying to work fast, inshallah, to finish it. So, alhamdulillah, these are the bags of cement we have. Bought 100 bags of cement, mashallah. And we also bought these two ties for the wheelbarrow. We bought two wheelbarrows because all our wheelbarrows are spoiled. We bought three, yes, it's three. So this is the wheelbarrow we have. It's spoiled. So we bought three wheelbarrows with two this and three head pan, so that we can finish the work as soon as possible. Where are the wheelbarrows? You are using all?
2 days here, 1 day here. Everybody can work.
Alhamdulillah. So we want to buy more sand and more cement to cast block and start raising this canteen for the kids. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.